Samford started the new experience for introductory pharmacy practice with our third years to actually promote population health within the communities. Our students are out all the way from Huntsville to Mobile this week doing these population health management preventive issues.
The most surprising aspect of the patient interaction experience is how comfortable patients feel when they're talking to you. I was able to calm their nerves and answer their questions, as well as improve their health outcomes and medication management. It makes me feel valued as a pharmacist or as a healthcare professional.
This type of training really helps to bring in that classroom material that you learned and really bring it to life. And so we get to kind of play that role where we kind of work in conjunction with the professors of the McWhorter School of Pharmacy to showcase that what they're learning is real. You know, it really is, it does happen. And being able to put those two together can really help to enlighten their minds and give them further encouragement that this is something that they truly want to be a part of.
Our pharmacies are really a pillar of the community. So coming in and having that one-on-one time, learning their communication skills, building those relationships with our students, helps them see the benefit that pharmacies can do with preventive medicine and population health.
We have the ability to kind of break down some of the hard and kind of big language that doctors or physicians tend to use. We can kind of break it down to a simpler terms in a way that patients can understand.
Not only do our students have to give vaccines, they're completing a certification program that gives them the skills and certification to do medication therapy management upon graduation.
It's for them and their profession, but it is truly saving lives and helping to improve the quality of lives of our patients who are already starting to make that bond with them right here.